Yeah, I saw that. That was a good one. You were like two or three games in front of the next runner. Oh, listen to this music, man. The alarming sound there. Sounds like a contender for a sound command. Do 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 do. Well, I'm glad I did the Top Gun 1 first. Do them in order. All right, let's go, I guess. Think already we're all set. 1083. Oh. The Twitch is updated. Yeah. Is it the second mission from the first game? Yeah, that would be great, but it's not. What do we do here? Weather, course. Creating course, please wait. Why do I have to wait? Yeah, I'm gonna finish 18 holes in one course. That's the goal here. The fuck was... What was that? You want to stop under sea? Oh. Okay, that is a lot better. NES Open Tournament, this. Okay, where is the I don't see where I'm supposed to. Where's the flag? It's top. It's on the top right on that screen, but I cannot see where. It that way? Maybe. Ball is out of what the. Now I think I was too mean. Hopefully, Top Gun second mission is not that bad. We will see. Okay. Disaster. Disaster. Two. Well, is this the right mode I'm playing here? Plus six is not that bad. Hello, Zachary. Yeah, thanks for good luck. This is it? Okay. Boogie. Yeah, we beat to the earth. Finally. Yeah, thanks for the GG, Duckray, for that. I really like that game. It was a game I had when I was a kid. I'm not sure. I think I was. Maybe I was on my final continue or something. Hello, Error. Thanks for GG, Kotui. No, I just finished the holes. That's the game here. Disaster. That's my review of this game. Disaster. That's not a very good spot, but okay. Okay, into the water, okay. Best part is the cover. Hello, Gizzy. Thank you for GG. I thought that game was tough. Disaster. No, I can understand why people say this is bad. Controls are weird. Yeah. I got what the second hole was bogey, and all the other ones I had, it was a disaster. Was a dinosaur. Yeah, 18 disasters. That's the win condition. So I have to restart, and because I missed the second one. Of bounds. No, it's not. Oh yeah, other bands on the from the Aussie Rules footy. Yes, that's already. I think this might be a disaster too. Oh, hello, Retku. Thank you for the GG. That game was tough. You don't even have to wait for graphics to load. Oh yeah, that was Jack Nicklaus Golf, that you have to wait for. You have to wait for the screen. Wait for the graphics. Double boogie. Every time you say joust, I'm thinking of the game, the game Joust. In a bunker, okay. All right, okay, that's what, okay, that's the Finnish joke. Yeah. Where do I aim here? Is it a tree right in, okay, that's those three. Why I have to, why is he aiming that way? Why is he aiming that way? I can't, it's that way. Look. Why can't you turn around the other way? Look. I think you're rude. So I need to get it on there. Then I can, okay. I think it's, oh, wow. Disaster. Plus 19, yay. Par, yay! First time I see that guy happy there. Disaster par. Boogie. Hole nine. Is there an ending to this game, or is it just back to the there's nothing like. Not remember. It's prob it probably isn't any ending. What is that? No, I will not play more than 18 holes on this. Double boogie. Hole 10. That one I haven't heard in a long time.
Trying my best to move forward here. Trying my best to move forward here. What happens? You get fucking shit!
Probably inside. Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of good soundtracks on NES. I have the best ones on the Sound Commands. What the fuck was that? Hello, Mr. God Roll. Welcome. No, I don't have the Red October yet. I actually kind of got used to it. That's weird. While you played it. But it's... I wish that game had more... soundtracks. The last level was actually nice. Once I knew how to use the bombs, it was not that bad either. So, if you don't know what we're doing here on this channel, we're doing NES challenge, trying to beat every licensed NES games, both PAL and NTSC releases, not Famicom. But this game does... We just finished 18 holes. No, it wasn't that bad actually. Music was not great, but there's a lot of bullshit in it, of course, but How'd I get there? Oh. Yeah, the cutscenes are great. The cutscenes are great. Have you finished King's Quest 5? Yes. You can type in exclamation point game list, and the list will pop up in the chat, so you can take a look at li the list if you want. Yeah, thanks, Charlie. Where's the flag? I have actually finished a lot of the longer games. What you gonna slow me down with? Nobody can slow him down. Slow me down with a good game? Good game like Mario and Yoshi. No, I have not played the Emperor and Galaga yet. I know. Those will probably take some time. At least Lemperor will take a very long time. I only got two Koa games left. Yeah, the battery issue is probably gonna be a problem. I don't know. We'll see. I was gonna make him play Might and Magic, but he's already beaten it on game 101. That must have been a long time ago, I guess. Disaster. Yeah, the pudding face palm, that's great. Birdie, ooh. Boogie. Boogeyman. All right, three more holes. That's a weird looking field. Golf course. Okay, hit the tree, okay. He couldn't get it into the fairway. Okay. Wow, congrats, you made it. Really? Was that in the water? Really? It doesn't look like that far, but it's yeah. Is the wind that strong here? Yeah. That's better. Oh my god, man. This is stupid. Disaster. I didn't press anything. Disaster is over soon. Yeah. Boogie. Last hole plus 40. Hopefully we can get my sub 50, so something like that. Par. Yay! It ends with a thumbs up. Yay. That game was not great. And thank you for the GGs.